Did you know?
Cars weren't invented in the United States. The first car was actually created in the 19th century when European engineers Carl Benz and Emil Levasseur were working on automobile inventions. Benz patented the first automobile in 1886,